Okay. Nice. Good start. I got a piece of the action myself. Hey, Silas. Awesome. Yeah, I should have taken Q, but since they're all there, I had to take E. But this matchup, you start Q and you max Q, so that's what I'm gonna do. Definitely maxing Q. Wait, how did the tower hit her there? That's weird. It was way under tower. Okay, not bad. Leading on CS. Nice. That was very close. Closer than I'd like it to be. Oof, that was close. I'll take it. I mean, thank you way too much, my man. Go for big damages. So apparently, Lux beat Silas.
Reporting in.
Mass ping the G6.
Armed and ready. Enemy killing spree.
Yep. As soon as he hits six, he starts roaming all over the place. Just gonna freeze. Can I not miss all of them? Oof, that damage. He has a warden now. He sees. Nice, dude. Nice, dude. Awesome gank, man. That was spicy. I don't think I needed to ignite there, just in case. That was a terrible shroom. Not tilting at all. That's, yeah, I'm in trouble. Oh, that was not good. Should have expected that. Got too greedy. Nice. Ooh, that hook though. That was a scripted hook. Damn, that hook. I'm just gonna keep pushing now. He's just gonna be roaming non-stop. Only way to keep him in my lane is to keep shoving. Is he black? No. I don't know where he's at. Maybe Rift? Oh no, okay. He's going back to that now. Ooh, take that damage, my man. Tilt him a little bit. If he's not already. Yep, he's mad. Get a little sneaky right here. I don't know if he saw me or not though. Yeah, he saw me. Okay. Got ignite again. I can easily kill. I just pressure top. Even if V comes for me and kills me, it's worth it because they take drive. Ooh, this is dangerous because Quinn is probably on the way here. Okay, cool. Yeah, there he comes. Too late, my man. Silas is having a rough time. I'm big though. I'm gonna join the team now. Nice, man. Give him that encouragement. Poor guy needs it. Ooh, that damage. What? That airy man. Airy FTW. Lux is pissed. He must be tilted. The dude was so ahead, now he's 5-5. I'm sure he's tilted. We should definitely take. big full damage. And yeah, go Morello next. Oh, look at that. Spicy. Oh my man, you crazy. You crazy. You're crazy, dude. What? That champion is so broken, dude. What is that?
Shut down.
That's close. Good try. Yeah, let's bail. Everybody's here. Silas popping the fuck off. I like it. From he was 1-6. 1-6 to 5-7. Nice, dude. Good job. Good job. Good job, dude. Guess? Yeah! Little Teemo with the guess. They're already done. I mean, I guess it's not that open on that. Take that 50 gold.
You will learn what beauty truly is.
I got this, I got this. Dude. Are you low health or something? Why can't I do both at the same time? Only have more damage. Which I'm about to. None of them are building MR. They're totally, well, yeah, they're not respecting me or the Silas. It's crazy. Dude. You do so much damage. Should I get a sneaky pick on somebody mid? Maybe. I should have gotten a sweeper. Beast. What am I waiting for? Ways all the way over here. I'm gonna push. Or actually, no. Just gonna group top. No. I'm gonna push this side as well. All lanes pushed in. Hopefully, nobody dies. Yeah, dude. It's definitely entertainment. Yeah. Go for there. We have a lot of shutdown gold. We can definitely throw this game. Like, no game is unthrowable. Yeah, just like that. I think I can flash first the coin down. He has no MR. Don't think he's gonna stick around though. Do they have it? Yeah, they do. They do so much damage.
Executed.
That was actually too close. Get my ooh. Steal red. Oh my god. That one shot though. Kind of. I call it a one shot. Or double tap. Q auto, you gone. You dead. Get some MR. Respect the damage. Oh man. I'm actually gonna go. I don't feel like giving up 1,000 gold. Death cap. Scoop up blue real quick. Drag. I don't need drag. Like, do we? I guess. Why not? Take it. Okay, that's GG. The KS again. Teemo KS Lord. Aw. GG. Okay. What a game. This dude, like, yeah, definitely honored him. He was 1-6, from 1-6 to most damage in the team. Broken? I mean, I guess. How else can you do that? That's crazy. Most hero damage. Let's go. And yeah, these are the runes. Versus Quinn, this you should never lose lane with these runes. You do way too much damage. She can't sustain. She's gonna keep roaming. And if she roams, just like this game, the way you punish that is just shove the lane. Shove the tower, take plates, make her come back, make her stay in lane. And if she stays, she dies. GG.